Howdy, howdy, folks. We're glad to be back in Bean Blossom, Indiana with you here. And to kind of get things started for another season. Everybody's back and ready to go to work. We started to be proud of a little bit like today, but we didn't have just exactly the right kind of advertising. And don't seem like I'm drawing anymore like I used to. But I would like to call off some names up here. I'd like to call them off a little bit different, but I'll call them off this way I can today here. On the right-hand side is a Kentuckian, a fine old-time fiddler. He was out here helping a little bit ago. He was helping Stonewall. Stonewall needs a lot of help, too. Of course, I know that Jim Newman was helping you along, too. This fellow's name is Kenny Baker from Kentucky. And on the left-hand side, from Texas is a fine entertainer. His name is Edd Mayfield. And on the corner over there, Bob Johnson from Chattanooga, Tennessee. Let's give him a hand here to see what he says.
Thank you a whole lot, friends. I guess all most of you know all that's doing the talking up here. But we want you to really get together and give him a great big hand for being back here and opening up the Brown County Jamboree again this year. Let's all make him welcome the boss of the Bluegrass Boys, Bill Monroe. What do you say?
Thank you, Ed. That's very nice of you. And now we're ready to go with some old-time fiddle music here, a number that we just put on record, I believe, this past week, entitled The Panhandle Country. We've got some new numbers for you here today that we hope you're going to enjoy, and we'll start with this. I'd like to dedicate that number to all the Sleepy Hollow fox hunters here tonight. I've been getting some bad reports on them up here since I was up here and hunting with them last year. That they've been going out hunting and go to sleep and let the dogs go ahead and run the fox and they sit there asleep. I'm sorry to hear that. We're going to have to kind of get that straightened out, fellas. And now we're going to call on Edd Mayfield for a good solo.
All right, thank you a lot, dear. It's really a pleasure to be back with the Bluegrass Boys and back from the Brown County Jamboree. Had a lot of fun up here, and it's part of the method that all of you folks out there. I'd like to play this number, and I hope you like it. I'm going to call out and knock it on you.
Come on. I'm knocking on your door again, my darling. I'm knocking on your door, please answer me. Oh, I'm trying to make you realize, my darling, and no one else is ever meant for me. Oh, you told me once, sweetheart, you'd always love me. And you promised that you hope it would be true. But last another. And now today my heart is broken too. I'm knocking on your door to get my darling to return a letter that you wrote to me. I'll never reach them now, my little darling, or I'm going far across the deep blue sea. And I hope that you'll find happiness so true. But whatever you may wrong, sweetheart, remember, and my love will always be the same for you. I'm knocking on your door again, my darling. I'm knocking on your door, please answer me. I'm trying to make you realize, my darling, and no one else has ever meant for me. Door again, my darling. I'm a knocking on your door, please answer me. I'm trying to make you realize, my darling, and no one else is ever meant for me.
Thank you, friends. Thank you. We hope you enjoyed that. That's exactly it, mate. Banjo picking time now, and we're going to call on Bob Johnson for the banjo picking. And a number we've played up here a many times. I really like to play this number. It's kind of cold, but it's also cool blues. I believe it's the only one that Bob knows, so we'll try. Thank you, Prince, for the nice end there for that old time. Spur was telling you that the Carlisles will be here next Sunday with Edd Mayfield, Carlisle, and all of his gang. Along with Gordon Terry, we'll have a fine show for you here with a lot of guest stars on the program. And Silver Spur and Mullins over here will be along. And be sure. What is it? What is it? The old pipe smoker from Indianapolis. So always listen to his program up there, and he'll tell you who's going to be here and everything about it. And now before Spark Club comes out on the stage here, we want to do a couple of hymns for you here. And we'll do one that we used on the show last night that we hope you'll enjoy. The title, I Found the Highest Place. We hope you'll enjoy. Spark Plug will be along just in a minute, and then we have a good friend way down deep South Georgia, Darby Bird, and that is the great boys, and does the cooking keep on be along. Now we'd like to do a Mountain High
Play. Down and on the road to heaven's best of hope, I'm in here and I was burning with her. praise, but Jesus came over his holy name. He shed the light of his wonderful grace. And every night and day to him I steal away. I found a blessed heart. It's like a wandering Jude. I had no place to choose. Each day I had to keep traveling home. But now I found the way that leads to endless days. Oh, Lord, in darkness I wander alone. With neighborhood alarm, I find a God's strong arm and hide away in His loving embrace. For in a solid rock, this place is solid rock, I found a place to hide.
I found a hide.
I found a hiding place.
My place is hide.
A blessed
hiding
place.
I said a
hiding place.
I said a
hiding place.
I said
a hiding
place.
A glory in my soul.
Hallelujah.
A hallelujah,
Lord. I
said my Jesus came. I said my Jesus came.
I'm under His control.
I'm under His control.
He keeps me through the day.
He keeps me night and day.
He is the fear I pray.
He is the fear I pray.
And from the raging storm.
And from the raging
storm. To Him I steal away.
To Him I steal away.
Thank you, friends. Thank you. We hope you enjoyed that. You're right. I found a hiding place. Where did you enjoy that? Thank you. Now, I would like to do this number here for our DC mug. This is another tune that I think is quite pretty. Title, Captain Gold.
Many years I've been looking for a place to go home, but I failed to find it, so I must travel on. Don't care for my mansion or her sinking sand. Or feel me cabin in the corner of glory land. Or feel me to the cabin in the corner of glory land. In the shade of the tree of life that it never stands. Where I can hear the angels sing and shake Jesus' hand. Or feel me cabin in the corner of glory land. Let the Lord, I'm not asking to live in a mill. Or although I'm not worthy of such splendor as this. But I'm asking for mercy, but humbly I stand. Or feel me cabin in the corner of glory then. Or feel me in the cabin in the corner of glory then. In the shade of the tree of life that leads me ever stand. Or I can hear the angels sing and shake Jesus' hand. Or feel me cabin in the corner of glory then. And many dear lovers have gone on this way. On a great final morning, shall I hear them all say, I'm enjoying our singing and playing our band. Or feel me cabin in the corner of glory land. Or feel me just a cabin in the corner of glory land. In the shade of the tree of life that is me ever stand. Where I can hear the angels sing and shake Jesus' hand. Or feel me cabin in the corner of glory
Thank you, friends. Thank you. We hope you enjoyed the two hymns. We got that a little too fast there. Maybe next Sunday we can slow it down a little bit and you can enjoy it.
Now.
We're going to call it Mighty Nine. I've got a fella here right now. D.C. Mullen. And we get him to say a few words to you. And I know Spur's got a few words to say here. While we're waiting on the great fella, Sparkler, would you come over this way, D.C.? We're trying to put on a show here, Spur said.
Well, you, Spur, go ahead and put on the old show. You ain't bothering me none.
Yeah, but you got a seat here.
Sure, I got a seat. Ain't got no place to put it. Are you a movie star?
Well, you might have right. Me and DC's made a couple of movies. A couple of cowboy people.
This is Roy Rogers' old girl, old friend.
No, I'm not Roy Rogers, and he's not Trick.
Let me tell you something. If you come out to Hollywood, you see our name over the door, big letters. Big letters, boy. Big letters. E-A-E-S-I-P. That's what you see over your door. If you come out there and step in his dressing room, you step in plush carpets up to your knees. Plush carpets,
that's right. That ain't nothing but a roll.
What do you mean that's nothing?
You go right out here to my bass's farm.
Uh-huh.
You walk into his farm.
Yes.
You're going to step into something up to your knees,
now
too.
Sparkplug, do you still play the fiddle?
Yes, Mac Buddy.
Why, sure, but bring that fiddle up here, boy.
About time these folks are hearing some real music.
Me?
I feel a drag. Where is it coming from?
Let's pull that horse's tail across that fiddle and see what it's going to sound like then.
I'm going to play these folks up. That song I wrote down on the internet.
Play a good sweet song.
I'm going to play one entitled "This Myrtle, but the Myrtle Girdle ain't for sag no bag."
Don't you have a good smooth piece that you can fiddle there?
Smooth? How about as I slide down the banner to the fly, remember me as a splatter in your
girdle. That song that you was talking about since Myrtle put the turtle
in her girdle, they ain't
well, just a minute. Let's dedicate that to Herb Hamlin, Speedy, and Herschel on the back of
the. You know,
now what's the time of again?
Since Myrtle put the turtle in her girdle, ain't for sag no bag.
Okay, let's do it, Mark.
No good music when you hear it.
You really made that fiddle sing, boy.
Well, hey, you know I come from a great line of singers.
I'll bet you did.
Our whole family was singing.
I bet you was.
Even the sewing machine was a singer.
And now, friends, we want to welcome another fella out on the stage here that told me he would come out and sing a couple numbers for you today. A wonderful fella. And he's the fella that is, sees at the Bluegrass Boys Day Book, kind of managed him along. Darvin Burton, let's give him a nice hand here today. What do you think? Darby Ann, step right up here and sing a couple of good numbers.
Sure will. Thank you, Bill. It's a real pleasure to be here with Bill Monroe and all the boys in the Brown County Jamboree for the first time, and I'm just, of course, sending one guy, and That's right, sir. Send it right on the way, Bill, before I have to do it all. But anyway, we're happy to be here, and we're going to do a couple numbers. Hopefully, enjoy them. Just after I do a couple numbers, I'm going to get with one club. Let's do one call.
Before you do this number, I want to make a positive to you.
Go ahead.
When you walked in that door back yonder, I thought you was eating a banana, but it turned out to be your nose.
Well, all right, then. I'll tell you what let's do. Let's do one called Geeshy Girl. You know how that goes. There you go.
Have you ever heard a song that you didn't understand? Were you ever in a tea house on an island of Japan? And have you ever traveled over many thousand miles to see a pretty geisha girl dressed in oriental style? They read it in the tea leaves and it's written in the sand. I found love by the heart full in a far and distant land. Tell the home folks that I'm happy with someone who is true, I know. I love a pretty geisha girl where the ocean breezes blow. Sunrise by the waters of the sea, and wondered how much beauty in this whole world can there be. My dreams are all worth dreaming, and make my life worthwhile to see my pretty geisha girl dressed in oriental style. They read it in the tea leaves, and it's written. I found love by the heart full in a far and distant land. Tell the home folks that I'm happy with someone who's true, I know. I love a pretty geisha girl where the ocean breezes blow.
Thank you so very much, sir. Let's do one. This fellow will be appeared up here too sometime by the way of me. He'll be here 2 weeks of the day, is that right? I'll be there. Quarter wagon all this morning. Do us a call. I thought I heard you call my name.
There's no one beside me, for I
thought I heard you calling my name.
Thank you so very much.
Thank you a lot, Darwin. That's mighty fine singing. Thank you.
The fat boy really does a grand job.
Yes,
on that
does.
Last song. He does a fine job. Did I tell you about no, you didn't.
I went down there at old Georgia, you know. That's where Bird's from, down there in Georgia. I went down there and old Bird, he met me at the front door, and I was looking for him to have a pot or something in his hand, but he finally said, come on in, blood, make me up home. He said, don't mind. And I went in there and sat down, and his wife opened the door too. And she said, blood, just have a seat now, and I'll have you some dinner. Just for a minute. So I have a seat. Why, it wasn't half a minute. Blood, you and Bert, come on in, have your dinner. And that we did. We went in there, and she had 1,000 things for dinner. Every one of them. We eat them beans, and we eat beans, and eat beans, and I was waiting for my dessert, and we had more beans. But finally, I got filled up on beans, and Bird, he said, now, Plug, you might as well just spend the night with me. And I said, naturally, you know, I don't mind if I do. So he said, you're going to have to sleep with my little boy. And I said, well, I don't care. I'd be glad to sleep with your little boy. So I went up to bed, and that little boy was down on his side of the bed. And I said to myself, now, Plug, just go to Kentucky. Too good to get down on your knees and have a little word or two. You get right down there, and I got down on my side. And that little old boy looked over me, and he said, Plug, what are you doing? Why, I said, honey, I'm doing the same as you. He said, boy, daddy will sure be sticking to you because the pot's on this side of the bed. Friends, I have some solo numbers I'd like to do here this evening. We've had a lot of requests for an old-timer entitled Molly and Tenbrook. Run, old Molly, run, old Molly, run. In what's going to be chill, bright shining sun. It's a bright shining sun, oh Lord, it's a bright shining sun. In response, if he play hard, you're right, shaggy man. He run all around Memphis, he beat the Memphis train. Beat the Memphis train, oh Lord, beat the Memphis train. The women's on a lamper, the children on a crying. Men's on a holler, old tin roof to find. Old tin roof to find, oh Lord, old tin roof to find. See the train coming, it's coming around the curve. See old Tenbrook's running, it's turning every nerve. And in every nerve, oh Lord, and every nerve. Kiper, Kiper, you're not riding right. Molly's beating old Tenbrook, clear out of sight. Clear out of sight, oh Lord, clear out of sight. Kiper, 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 my son. Give old Tim Brooks a run, old Tim Brooks run. Old Tim Brooks run, oh Lord, old Tim Brooks run. Oh, and catch your Tim Brooks and hit him in the shade. We're gonna barrel Molly to come ready made. Come ready made, oh Lord, come ready made. Now we have another number here that's on record along with that number there called Sitting on Top of the World. ¶¶
Was in the spring one sunny day. My good girl left me, Lord, she gone away. But now she's gone and I don't worry. Lord, I'm sitting on top of the world. She called me in Dallas in El Paso. Said, come on, Daddy, Lord, I need you so. But now she's gone and I don't worry. Lord, I'm sitting on top of the world. Mississippi River, I'm keeping white. The one I'm loving on the other side. But now she's gone and I don't really. Thought I'm sitting on top of the world.
I'd like to dedicate that number to the West Virginia Hobo. We're glad to have you here with us today, too. Now let's see what is next on the program. Anybody got any questions?
Way down in the bridge mountain, oh Lord, way down with the tall pine grove.
live my sweet on the mountain, Lord, Lord. She's my little Georgia Rose.
You know what this crowd reminds me of here?
Now, what do they remind you of?
A flower garden.
A flower garden, huh? Why do they remind you of a flower garden?
Well, they just look like a flower garden. They're pretty and everything, but every now and then you see an old weed. And then you see a few bootleggers stuff different from the public.
Well, let's see here. Let me pick out another good number with you, Spark Plug. Is that a good one? All right, sir. Is that a good one?
I ain't used to playing this rock and roll.
Around up here, the bluegrass boys will always try to be here to kind of help out on the show if we're not booked some other place, and it looks like we'll be up here quite a bit this summer. Next Sunday, Carlisle will be here along with Gordon Terry, and we will have a fine show for you Sunday. In a week, 2 weeks from today, Porter Wagner will be in here, and you know that they have a fine trio there, do some wonderful singing, and some fine boys there. Porter Wagner and all of his gang have some fine musicians. We will have some fine shows lined out for you. I believe just a little bit later on, around May or June there, Johnny Jack has already got their date set to come in here. But we want to have everything open up so we could be in the park and have room to take care of the folks. We turned away about 200 or 300 last year when they was here. And we want to be open up over there so we'll have plenty of room for all the crowd to be here that day. But we're glad to have you today and tell everybody you see that the place is open up here down here now. Come around and see us on Sunday. We'd be glad to have you. 3 and 8. You're always welcome. And don't forget us on the Grand Opera. Let us hear from you sometime. If you're ever down that way, let us, we'd be glad to do your number, help around all we could. And the Bluegrass Boys still record for Decca. You'll find our most popular numbers on that label. Speak for everybody that's been on the stage here today, Stonewall, Jackson, and Jimmy Newman, all the gang, and myself, it's time we say, and y'all come.
How come? How come?